It's September 30th, the following morning. At around 7 a.m., the sheriff's office receives this disturbing phone call.
Sheriff's office, 911.
Ma'am, there was a shootout in my house. I don't know. She's alive in my house, so I'm scared.
Where are you at?
7142 Highway 70. It's about 13.3 miles out from the bowling alley. You'll pass the house, the next one over. I have a purple shirt on. I have purple pants on.
Somebody's coming.
Right away, the 911 operator dispatches the patrol unit, while terrified 10-year-old Robin stays on the line. Officers hurry to the scene, unaware of what they're about to face.